And we're all finished with the bike, so we just need you to have a look and take it for a test ride.
Yep.
You ready?
Here you go.
Huh?
I think it looks good.
I really like the saddlebag.
Yeah, definitely. And the tank. It's a nice tank right there. The carburetor.
You know, I don't know what you guys were thinking, but this is not a bike. This is not going to get the job done.
It's got the chrome and the tank. And
this is the product of you guys goofing off all week long.
We put a lot of work into this bike. This is a good bike.
What have you done?
We got the tailpipes going at sweeping motion in the back. The fabrication is amazing on this bike.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah, Mike.
What about the bike I made? What about this bike? Will this do?
Now, you see what your brother did? That's a bike.
As you can see, I put inflatable rubber tires right here, and then I put some steel rake guard things. And I also put some pedals on here, because that always helps when you're pedaling a bike. And also a steering wheel, because when I was a kid, Paulie made me a bike and didn't have a steering wheel, and I kept running into a tree. And also you need brakes too, so you don't run into the tree either. And then you got the chain that makes it go, and then another big inflatable tire.
All right, Mike, you need to get this bike to that edge camp. You got 30 minutes to get there. Let's go, let's get it going.
All right, bye.
I think when we threw that firework at Mikey, it really knocked something loose. He actually did a good job. That's the first time that's ever happened. I'm proud of my brother though. He did a good job. I think he's gonna help save the shop.
You know, Mikey really came through for us today. He's been an idiot all his life, and he probably will continue to be so. But you know what? I'm proud of him. He did good, the shop was in trouble, and he came through.
I have to say that the fabrication on Mikey's bike was really excellent. Fabrication can be tough, and when it comes time for fabrication day, he really pulled through. I just hope he can get that bike there to that camp on time. I'd really hate to lose the shop.
You know, I had to step up. But you know what, 30 minutes to get there? I was really hungry, so I had to fly.
Lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with the